contemporary in our next collection of wedding dresses. The first dress made by Devon Brailsford probably epitomises what we envisage as a normal wedding dress. There's a corset constricted top and flared chiffon led skirt with rose flower detail.
The second dress is a little more contemporary, with a ballerina style influence. Made by Scott Taylor, it has detailed pre-machined flowers and tiny pearls on the corset, with contrasting blue flower and butterfly detail on the waist and train.
The third dress is also a traditional cream colour, with layers of frills, and pink detailing has been added with ribbons and buttons to incorporate an adorable element to this dress.
The fourth and final dress in this collection is a little more outrageous in its terms of its unusual materials, bin liners, and its colour, black and red. However, the style is quite traditional. This dress has been made by myself and has block printed rose detail. I hope you all enjoy this small but exquisitely made collection.
Thank you. from the tree.